out of the southpaw stance, the reigning world champion and number one seed in the tournament, Vasyl Lomachenko of the Ukraine, and his opponent from Puerto Rico, wearing blue, boxing out of the southpaw stance, out of the orthodox stance, is Felix Verdejo, just 19 years of age, in this lightweight quarterfinal. The final eight in a boxer in a weight category.
Lomachenko, fairly slow start, just having a look at this Puerto Rican. I think Verdejo is
beginning to warm up here inside the final minute.
Yeah, typical Lomachenko with the switch of attack there. He moves in very, very quick with the feet, targets the body, and then always finishes on that right hook to the head. So what I think Verdejo...
So as the third and final round begins in this men's 60-kilogram lightweight quarterfinal, the man wearing red, representing Ukraine, boxing out of the southpaw stance, Vasyl Lomachenko, barely appears to be out of breath or breathing heavily. He's controlled matters beautifully during the course of this quarterfinal. The 19-year-old from Puerto Rico, Felix Verdejo.
Keep him on the back foot, that might be another option.
These boxers find themselves just one win away from a guaranteed place on the medal.
Switches to the head, so I think Verdejo's got to hit and move, keep the elbows tucked in, and as his man comes forward, maybe throw just that left-up combination as well.
So Lomachenko just pierced the guard with a tight little 1-2. Brings a response to
front of him, control and work with his pace. He should be trying to set his own pace. He's always seems to be second to everything. So what he's got to do is go on the front foot. It's an all or nothing situation.
Point deficit, score shots without reply. As Lomachenko...
pace. And really going for it. That's the difference here now. He needs to step out, but it's a great combination to throw, mainly because that left hook is delivered outside the line of vision.
Do the pursuing to Verdejo. Verdejo not able to close the distance and land the single shot that he increasingly needed as we approach the final bell.
Verdejo is boxing sensibly on that back foot and just sneaking that jab out here and there. It's very
Lomachenko trying to pin Verdejo into the corner, but Verdejo moved away neatly to his right in lateral fashion, but then a beautiful use of the feet to change angles from Lomachenko. The decibel level continuing to rise once again as Lomachenko using his feet to pin Verdejo to the ropes. Verdejo boxing off those ropes, but Lomachenko immediately emerged victorious over Ahmed Medri from Tunisia. That's how they arrived here. But now, in with the number one boxer in the world, is 19-year-old Felix Verdejo. And just get the impression that Lomachenko... But Lomachenko made it here after receiving a bye as the number one seed. Two good body shots fired home by Lomachenko, but received a bye. Indian already was a successful amateur down at 57. Two-time world championship gold medalist and the gold medalist in the Olympic Games in Beijing. Verdejo, who has demonstrated really good movement and a good variety of shots in his opening two contests, is really being put under increasing pressure now as Lomachenko just finished that little combination.
Lomachenko, very economical, clever little display. When he's given the opportunities, he really does take them. Switch of attack.
Felix Verdejo trailing by 2 points, 5-3 in favour of the reigning Olympic featherweight champion down at 57 kilograms from... Featherweight division no longer contested, of course. As Lomachenko just scores effectively to the body, lands effectively, but look at the immediate response from the body from Verdejo. As we approach the closing bell to bring about an end to round number one, the two boxers just engaging in a bit of...
When you actually watch this contest now, he's more or less trying to control the man in front of him, control and work with his forward. Maybe throw just that right uppercut on the inside, left up combination as well.
Of this second round, Verdejo, slightly taller, took a hard left hand into the pit of his stomach.
He's with fast bursts, so you can't allow him in that inside position. Try and keep him at bay, that's better. 1-2. Then
so round number two in this men's 60-kilogram lightweight quarterfinal begins with the man wearing blue, who has started quickly here in the second round, by the reputation and stature of the man in front of him.
But that's where he's got to keep him, Ronald. He's got to keep him long there. Most of Lomachenko's work is on the inside, and that's where he scores heavily, mid and short.